Hi everyone, Merveille here. I'm back again at the farm, guys. So it's an amazing day today, as you can see behind me. Today is the day that we got the tractor up in this place because my goal is to plow all this unnecessary leaves that have been growing for the past, I'd say, a year or maybe a couple of months. I don't remember the exact time, but anyway, this is the reason why we're here today. I told you in one of my previous videos where what my projects are for this farm particularly. I would like to build the barns here, chicken barn, goat's barn, and eventually I will build pig's barn. We will have animals in here, and why not run other activities? So without further ado, I'm just gonna show you what the tractor is doing today, and I'll get back to you right after this. So you stay tuned, and thank you guys so much, and please make sure you like the video and hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to turn on that notification bell so when I release a video you get notified. And also, I'll give a shout out to all of my new subscribers and welcome to the family. And I'll see you in a little bit. Stay tuned. So let me come back real quickly to explain to y'all what you just saw there. Actually, that is the first stage as far as plowing the lanes, because what you saw there is basically the tractor extracting all these unnecessary leaves like I mentioned earlier, because we want to have a flattened area where the barn will be properly built for the animal to move in, you know what I'm saying? So literally what's gonna happen from now is that we'll have to wait a couple of days, and then the tractor will come back for the second stage, which will be to flatten the surface, because you don't want to build a barn on the top of unnecessary leaves or a sand that is not suited for building. That's for that particular reason we'll have the tractor come back and use other equipments to flatten the surface. From there, it will allow us to have a flattened surface where we will be able to build the barn. And after the barn is built, that's when we're going to move the animal in, right? So I'm not going to be using the entire 9 lanes to build the barns for animals and stuff like that. But I am going to use a portion of lanes where the barn will be built, and the rest of it, we will still have a couple more things to do so we can plant more produce, you know what I'm saying? So at this point, I'm not sure what I will be planting, but as the day goes, I will get to make the decision. But my priority at this point, at least before I go back to the state, is to build a barn and build a place where the person or the guardians that will be caring for the place will stay at. It will be a temporary one. It doesn't have to look fancy, because I want to make sure that all my equipment that I've bought is secure and it can be kept at a place where nobody will walk in at any day or at any time to steal this, to steal them. You know what I'm saying? So that is basically it, guys. So thank you so much for watching, and keep watching because there are so more videos and so more to see in this video coming up. That was good, people. Still at the farm, taking a stroll, seeing what the tractor is doing at the same time. Want to make sure that all the plantations are secure, because not only that, we have come up with a solution as far as the goat sabotaging goes. We made a pretty significant progress. We finished with the fencing, but then we realized that the gaps between the barbed wires are gigantic. So we came up with another idea. We'll be buying this new materials where we will basically set the wires across, vertically from where the barbed wires were connected. So that will give us the square, like a little square forms to prevent the goats from going in. So basically what has been happening recently with the goats is they're risking to go through the barbed wires regardless of the injuries, wounds and stuff, for them to be able to come in here and sabotage or, you know, eat all of our, you know, our plants. And, you know, I'm not even sure how much we'll be able to collect when it's time for us to sell the product, but I would rather spend more money in, you know, actually securing the farm, knowing that if I plant another product in the next couple of weeks, and nothing is gonna happen to it. But more importantly, I have decided that I wanted to build a barn up in here, which actually creates the activity. Then we will definitely need somebody here as a supervisor to supervise everything. You know what I'm saying? So that will give us the ability to know what's going on the farm without worrying about somebody coming in here and just doing whatever. So I'm at right hand, and my team, they have been doing a fantastic job as far as, you know, coming up with ideas and working diligently to make all this project happens, because like I said, I can't afford wastes. I mean, that's something I will not tolerate, at least. I'm still here. I don't know if you can hear the noise from the tractor. They're working on the other side, plowing the part where we'll be building the barn and plant more products up in here. So guys, thank you for watching and stay tuned. Please keep watching, and also make sure you like my videos, make sure you share them with friends, relatives and family members and stuff and things of that nature. And if you like what I'm doing, leave a comment, give it suggestions based off of your experience. I'm always willing to learn new stuff. So yeah.